chef, put it on TV. And shot a web in Northern Sudan, Mauritania, enslaved by Moses wearing black. Even in Africa, you know about that. Getting whipped, murdered, disposed with impunity. Still the media doesn't report that. Claiming they promote unity. Mommy said his TT made African slaves to Turks and reps, so we turned to black. Straight up racist crap. I tried to make an exhibition about that. Getting paid for my political work. Matter of respect. I wanna make a global rap radio station. Global government, justice, global planet, but just a nation. I gotta get paid, cause if there's no respect for me, the effect might be I'd have no family. The difference between me and self-deceiving NGOs is they're African slaves, and they don't even wanna know. The spots for implicit indifference to enslave from mammatism. Racism, that's why I war for rebellion, for atheism. Hate racism, hate Islam. Global firm, the new world order is getting it on. Join human rights, the new religion. For ethics, human rights and ecology, we need radicalism. This is the new global firm government. Police and army, I advise everyone to get down with it. And I need payment for my work. It's the global firm government, global firm. Global food basis, ecological best quality cultivation. Food base for creators, for self-realization. World rationalization, optimization, militarization. Helping the cause, the laws, new foundation. No nuclear waste production. Healing nature is the main topic. And global firms wait to function. Cause now the industry harms me. Neighbors, tobacco, smoke, and car pollution. Plus I'm broke, plus the solution. Check Africa, mixed marriages are not in Saudi Arabia. 25% of Africans enslaved in Mauritania. The indifferent complicit mass doesn't care. The different states are locked up in Africa, Arabia, and elsewhere. I have no respect for self-proclaimed mystics. Indoctrinated into Mohammed's murder and torture statistic. He commanded the death and self-initiated institutionalized. Torture and murder of atheists and other people he despise. He allegedly was seen sucking all the kids' lips and dicks. If kids were learning the same preachers, he advised to get them in. Global firm against extreme radical indifference, carelessness. I hope you'll be digging this. Tolerance is not indifference, I'm different. Is it tyranny of tolerance or difference that we're living in? I changed my first name from Adam to Joshua or some. Cause Adam is a racist name in Islam. Mohammed said blacks came out of Adam's left shoulder to perdition, while whites out of his right, in his racist superstitions. An African slave in the rabbit. What I'm trying to say is Islam is a racist trap, kid. You get fooled, treated at best as mystic. Why don't we get fooled into a racist system becoming complicit? Bring Islam saves lives, the changing religion of human rights. Instead of God, doubt that, get it right. Just one more evasion, invasion, global formation. Food basics, food basics for creators, globalization. Human rights, ecology, English, globalism, animal rights, atheism. I want English to be global official language worldwide. If I hate to send people with British accent to fuck up mine, I burn bread, pump my muscles up, then run on the spot. On the t-shirt in my room, buy food, make the speed on my phone. Still I'll be on my own, get with it, but you know how it go. This is global for your new government, get with it. If you're not with it, get with it. It is just the official shit. Human rights and ecology, you got to feel this shit. This is global firm, your new government. Get with it, if you're not with it, get with it. It is just the official shit. Human rights and ecology, you got to feel this shit.